You gonna
be like you.
You gonna be my lookout? Fuck you, you're gonna run off. What do we wanna drive? Wow, we could drive that, that's fast. I don't know how he didn't hit me. Oh look, a minivan. Going down here, I don't know what what's in your hand? No, don't leave me. Fuck. Okay, hole. Two-wheel drive. Oh, you want the car behind it or the one in front?
Either. Whatever.
Get the one in the back. Front one's rear-wheel drive. It's kind of a piss.
Let's fucking go!
You got your turn signal on me. Got it.
That shit is burned into my retinas.
For you?
Straight ahead through the fence. Ah. Oh. Just found an abandoned vehicle.
There's a car. There's a car in me way. Excuse me, officers, you're in me way.
Out of the vehicle.
Fuck it out.
Keep your hands up, turn it, face the other way.
You guys aren't quick when I need you.
Just found a snowman.
Alright, sir. What are you doing here with this vehicle?
Oh, I got in trouble with my mate over there where you guys were just at, and we wrecked, so now I was down here trying to get something.
Alright,
my buddy's a smart one, you know?
Do you have any besides the weapon?
Let me get out of this guy's way. He's wanting his car back, I guess.
Pick me up.
Alright, let's go over to the side of the road.
Yeah. Fuck off, friend. You left me alone. You go die.
Just saw a bunch of dudes ride past me.
I'm gonna search real quick, right?
Yeah. I haven't seen you guys in so long. I've been a good boy for over a year now. Thank you. There's a guy jump back in the car. What are you doing? Oh, your friend picked you up? Fuck you, Q. Place his weapon and evidence bag. Removes weapons!
Sir, I'm gonna take you to the station, alright?
Yeah.
You're going to jail?
Yeah, I'm going to jail. Fuck, man.
Watch your head.
Yep, watch my head. Fucking Q's making me go to jail. I tried to steal that little car right there. Four of them showed up and held their gun to my face.
Alright, calls for 76.
You need 205 and turn to 76 to Mercury. I understand.
This used to be so much funner getting pulled over. I love how much crap's on their cop cars now. But he didn't give me my rights. He didn't tell me why he's putting me in a car. Nothing. He just said, hey, we're going down to the station.
I don't know if you booked anyone yet, but you're going to be booking this guy. I'll give you all his charges.
Sounds good. Yeah, I'll get his charges.
Fuck it out. He says I got more than one charge against me. Q, you little fucker.
Did you have a license for the weapon?
Yeah, I have a permit.
We'll check it now.
It should be valid. I haven't flown in like a year. Look at this. 10 minutes in,
we'll
bam! I get to meet the officers, the new officers. I haven't seen you guys. Does Coleman still work?
Goldman?
Coleman, C-O-L-E.
Oh, Coleman? Oh, no.
How about Snow? Officer Snow?
Nope, long guy as well.
Yeah, that's the last.
Yeah, been here for a while.
Yeah, I don't think it's letting me through the door. Oh,
lock
door.
You up! Throw away the key!
Yeah, I haven't been in, like... COVID really put me out. Been,
I gotcha.
Fuck, you guys got more doors than freaking a maze. Where are we at now? Is this where you strip search me? Do I come in here? Ooh.
No, just go over
here.
Get it completely.
You gonna hose me down? I just showered this morning. I got this haircut.
Whatever one you want.
She didn't do very good. I had to put a hat on to hide it. Oh. Oh, okay. Sorry. Having a bit of problems with my eyes.
All good, all good.
Where you at?
Oh, you want me to turn around? Sorry about that.
Yeah, it's got such
a... I'm at my house right now.
Blaming you, Q. If this is over 20 grand, I'm kicking your ass.
What?
If I knew I was going to jail, you know, I would have got condoms, would have prepared myself for jail.
Alright, sir. Come over to the bartender, remove your cuffs.
What's his, ID?
His social is gonna be 151.
151?
Yep.
He has a valid firearm, aircraft, and driver's license.
Alright, so he's not a felon in possession, so... I'll tell you all the charges he'll need.
Okie dokie.
Trade you an iced tea for my gun.
Nah, you can't get that back anymore.
Hmm. Oh, jeez. Hold on. Hold on. What's going on here? No, oops.
Oh, very good.
My eyes are a bit messed up. Bit dodgy coming in a year later.
Hold on, let's see. Looking a little.
Oh, there we go. Now everything's good.
Let's see here.
Oh, did it give me injuries?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, my friend drives like an idiot.
Got injuries? Okay.
Yeah, I wish you would have booked him. I have no cars because of him.
We'll get him again for reckless.
Yeah. Well, you guys don't. Shoot, a year ago, if I ran a red light, you guys would pull me over. Now I gotta, like, hold a gun to somebody's head.
Would this classify as joyriding? In a stolen vehicle?
No, because he didn't actually, like, get anywhere further than the location he had it in.
Oh! Call me a pathetic robber.
Carjacking. No. You didn't make it far enough to get another charge.
Yeah, you're like the guy that robbed the jewelry store and never made the contents into the bag. You hear that, babe?
No.
They didn't get me for carjacking because I jacked it and never moved.
Carjacking.
So I told them, what, am I the bad robber now? They're like, yeah. I was like, I'm the one that robbed a jewelry store and never made it out of the jewelry store. I did give it back. Do I get, like, good behavior content? Because he drove back off with the car.
He did. We'll see. Hold on, let me check. Did this weapon come back to you or someone else?
Oh, God, that was in my hotel room from a year ago. Who knows? Could be my buddy from... Whew. Give you a deal. Hey, if it's not mine, I'll return it to the owner. You just give it back. We could work something out.
Alright, you're in luck. It came back to you.
Oh, man. Does it say my purchase date on that?
Yeah, it does, actually. It says November 8th, 2019.
Holy shit. See, that's why you need to give that back, because I need to keep the history going on that. Vintage.
I don't know about that anymore. That's it.
I just sold my car just to pay for all this stuff, too. I was going to go buy, like, a ton of ammo and guns just for situations like this. Now you guys are suspending me for 10 years.
All right, so we're doing carjacking, right?
Yeah, that's about the one charge you get.
Sounds good.
I don't know.
Are we giving him a time off?
You can just do 10 months if you want.
Okay.
Just give him 5 months reduction.
Wait, 10 minutes.
And then let me see if corrections wants to take him or not.
Sounds good.
We went to corrections.
Dude, Q, they're going to escort me up there.
Are you guys able to take a low risk in me from...
Fucking hell, I'm a low risk. Are you making fun of me? Now I'm low risk? Next time, I'm going to rob a freaking bank. I want to be known. I need to be in next year's papers today.
Are they coming or no?
Yeah, they're going to come. They're going to come and take him.
Fucking hell, I'm getting a police escort for 10 minutes of jail.
Yeah, okay, perfect.
Make sure the social is the exact same, because you don't want some random dude getting booked.
That'd be unfortunate.
You know, I didn't use a gun. Maybe it was my buddy with a sniper rifle muzzle in the corner. You guys never got him. He was part of this.
He was, like, gone, and by the time, like, we, like, were arresting, he was just, like, there standing in the middle of the road, and we were just
yeah,
like...
Yeah, he was a smart one. I'm a bit rusty at doing all this. Yeah, he was like, you get us a car, I'm gonna go hide next to this trash bin. Fuck it, I'll keep... Can we do, like, a sting operation, get his whole group? He calls himself a Crip or something like that. The Blues. Well, you're part of the Blues. I think you're part of them.
No.
Watch out. I'll get the reds on you or the greens or whatever these colors are. Q, I'm accusing him of being part of the Crips. I'm
trying to do a favor real quick. Can you stick your finger out real quick?
What's that, sir?
Just go ahead and stick your finger out for me real quick. Just go ahead and...
Oh, I've done this before. You gonna fart? Or I'm gonna fart?
Nah. I just gotta check your finger real quick for any residue. Are you good?
Oh, I fired it about an hour ago accidentally. Guess what? Everybody fired back.
Nope.
Don't do that on Grove Street. Oh, hey, I got a toilet.
Yeah.
Who else is here?
And then put for the arresting officers, make sure you put like AO and then put your unit number.
What's his name? What's your name?
Mondo. Mondo Duke.
201.
Alright.
They're laughing over my name.
What's your call sign?
201.
Why do I need a 10-minute escort? For 10 minutes of jail time. It's going to take 15 minutes to get to the jail. Am I getting an escort up to the jail then?
Yes. Corrections will be taking you up there.
Holy crap. Can that person stay there and then give me an escort back? I need a ride.
Oh, I don't know about that.
I'm going to tweet about this. This is very unprofessional.
Are we lowering the fine as well?
Let's go down to 10 months.
Fuck yeah. They're deducting everything down. It's supposed to be
the same? Are we
the fine? Just do $500.
Oh, $500 fine. Like sweet.
By the way.
Okay. Alright, sir. Cheapest fine I've ever heard.
I would be the awful, so awful robber that you're picking up. Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! I've been roughed around this, like this, since I was married. Which way now? This is a bit new.
Thank you guys. I'm gonna follow the officer.
I'm a following. See you guys never, hopefully. Oh! Should have been a lady. You'd hold the doors open for me. Dude, they are rolling over laughing. I'm not even pulling that. Oh, just a normal car. This is just like when I went to rehab.
I'll put them in.
Not the trunk this time. Nope. My friend gets me with that. Ooh. Much quicker.
Romeo 61 plus 1 is going to be 1076. Small group 1 to 15 hours.
Holy shit. Yeah. That's good. I can't leave right now. You can't leave in the middle of this with the band. Why? You know, it's been over a year, a little over a year since I've been in jail. Is there anything new? Should we stop and get some condoms before we drop me off?
Inmates that are in there right now, probably.
Yeah, probably.
Can you put me in the girls' side somehow?
You got a corrupt cop in there, a couple of morons.
Do either of you know Coleman or Snow back in the day?
Talking about Snow?
Officer Snow, way back.
Officer, yes. Officer Snow.
Yeah, I'd like to meet him in jail. That'd be cool. If you say corrupt officer. There's a corrupt officer in the jail right now.
Were you a law enforcement before, Jody?
Yeah, for a little bit.
Corrections or?
Just for a little while, and then I stopped.
I cannot believe I'm getting a police escort to jail. I'm probably gonna clip this cue. You said you haven't been in jail in forever, Q. I don't know how you guys would ever catch me. You guys have a slow speed limit.
What's up? I can go like 170, but...
Oh, wow.
We're transporting.
Oh, you seatbelted me in back here.
Oh, excuse me. Believe me, I would love to be going that fast.
You should have little motorcycles with a sidecar. You could have put me in that and drove me up here. That would have been cute.
I don't know how we are, but I don't have a fuel.
How? You guys ever pull over the blue, the people all dressed in blue with blue cars and all that? That's what my buddy is, and he claims he's they're above the law and they really don't get pulled over for anything.
The Crips?
He said he was Crips because they were just in the hospital, and he's like, yeah, there's so many Crips in there. I walk in, there's like red and blue people everywhere. I'm not any of that. I'm just kind of neutral. I just get off, or I just fly in to just play around. And yeah, he's like, you become part of the Crips. They don't mess with you. I'm like, whatever.
Everyone's different.
Remus is 1+1, command 97, Bolingbroke, with all the rest of the team.
The gate's open for me.
This is where I get the strip search. It's been a while. Wearing me special thong for this.
What'd you say?
They told me to shut up. They're laughing so much, dude. They told me to shut up.
Away from the fucking
I don't know why they're laughing. I didn't say anything for a while now.
Okay.
They say they don't mess with the Crips. You're the Crips, aren't you, Q?
Yeah.
Is there walking?
Still get recess out here.
Oop. Stay in whisper, please.
Oh, we can walk through doors. Wow. Oops.
All right, face
it's
the wall,
a bit
please.
Different, sorry. Oh, do I? You need my back?
Can you face the wall?
Yep, of course I turned when you're.
Between the calendar and
walk
then
up
the
to
water.
The wall.
Oh, okay. Okay, this is wild. The jail has changed so much.
Good. There's a big shootout here.
I'll be up there in 10 minutes.
Shut.
I'm wide awake now. This is way different. I got 10 minutes of waiting, but it looks
you
like you have to be
or...
interactive in jail.
It's up to you. If you need more practice, go for it.
I'll do it real quick then. Okay, do you have anything that will stick, Poke?
I think I just have
you're
a drink
me.
With me, but I.
Okay.
You happen to have a hamburger, I think, or something. Or, hold on, let me check. Okay.
So
nah,
sure
I'll be alright. They'll feed me in jail, I think. I don't know.
Like, he looks like a local, so I think at the book was a.
Yeah, did you go ahead and change your outfit in the clothing store, or is this how you came into the city?
What do you mean?
Well, you
don't
quite look like us, you know
yeah.
what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not
did
supposed to look like an officer.
Outfit?
No, I've been wearing this. He said that gun was from 2019, my purchase date. No, I've been this way
just,
for a long time.
Just mark him as, not male.
Dude, cute. They say my outfit needs changed.
When you do it.
Oh, okay.
My outfit's pre...
Can you look at me, sir? Face me.
You want me to look at you? I have some problems. My character's too old. That's fucked up. I wish I could send a message to Andrew. Be like,
picture.
Did I smile right? These officers' hairs keep going purple or yellow.
Okay.
dog can change his hair. I don't know how many times. Oh, I can see him on the internet. Put me in jail, man.
Would you like me to... How would you like me to take your DNA? Swab mouth or pick your thumb?
Oh, swab mouth. I think that's the easiest way, isn't it? As long as they ain't, like, taking a temperature of a dog or something. Let's not do that way. Oh. Oh, well, he's swabbing my mouth. I was like, oh.
Let me update your one shot picture.
I'm in the system now, you know. Am I gonna get the shit knocked out of me in jail? Look at this guy ready to knock me out in jail right there. 10 minutes. Fucking hell, I just want it to be over. Don't get pulled over, Q. Well, he shut off his radio. Yup.
Can you?
Yeah.
Just walked off. No, I was trying to see if your picture changed.
Oh, we got a problem with one of the officers. Oh.
Okay, your picture did change. Okay, we're good on that. Now we just need
some. Can I have a band-aid whenever you're done?
Yep.
Did he take my first aid kit?
Your full name is Mondo, do great.
This guy's boring me, man. Get me in jail. Where's the shootout, Q?
What's up?
What's the shootout going on? Red versus blue or something?
Yeah. Everyone's down.
That's probably why the officer just left my area.
Mr. Duke, probably... do you have any medication or allergies?
No medication or allergies. Okay. No, I'll probably get a...
I will be booking you as a female. Is that okay with you, sir?
Oh, that'd be sweet. He's booking me as a female!
Just because you look like a local, that's the only reason, sir. Don't
Be
offended, please. Do you know what you're going to jail for?
I tried stealing a car that was unsuccessful and,
Okay. Yep. So you know why you're going to jail for then?
Yeah. $500, 10-minute fine. 45 so minutes.
Everything seems to be fine. Fuck it. Okay, stay, sir.
You too. Stay safe. Fuck it up. That was 32 minutes. Oh, 500. Okay, woo. Revoked. The firearm permit was revoked, Q. Instead of... What? Some beach. You used to lose it for like 2 months. Yeah, once I get out of here, I'm going to get a ride up, and I'll just find you somewhere. Can you beat each other up? Oh, shit, you can beat each other up. I'm hiding in a fucking corner. I don't want to get beat up. That's why I didn't like the old one. Holy shit. Oh. There's stuff everywhere. There's people. Oh, shit. Nobody punches each other in here? How are you telling me we... What's up? Boy, this is wild. We got cells and everything, man. You actually go in here. He said my K he basically said it in a different way, Q, but he said my character's so old that he can't do stuff to my person that he can with somebody with a new character. You know what I mean?
Oh my god.
Yeah, he says, is this like a default? Is these, where'd you get these clothes, he asked. I was like, guess when my firearm, or guess when I bought that pistol that I was using?
When?
November 2019. I was like, yeah, you need to put that back, it's vintage. I think you can still check jail time, can't you? Jail. 8 minutes left. I can do that. These people are chill. They still remembered Coleman and Snow. Isn't that cool?
Mr. Duke, can you come to the gate real quick? I just want to double check something.
Who's saying my name? Somebody talking to me out there? Oh, hold on. Hold on. You talking to me, officer?
Yep, thank you. Yeah, let me just double check something.
Alright. Dude, the cop pulled me over.
Okay, you're good to go.
Alright, no problem. Have a good day.
Thank you.
What, buddy?
What?
What, buddy?
No, he pulled me to the fence and was checking something on me. I think they're having a problem with my character. I'm not resetting my character. Like, I'll do my clothes or something, but I ain't making a new character. They couldn't search me. It came up with a block saying there was something wrong. And then they looked up how old the gun was. They didn't believe I was that old. And they didn't believe that I haven't gotten arrested in over a year. I'm a good boy, that's why. I'm a good boy.
Than no. I don't fucking know.
I don't know. I thought, what for?
What is that? You want me to?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me put the hangers up. What happened, Q?
Could it get checked in?
To what?
To the hospital.
Oh. That sucks. Well, you spawn right there.
No.
Oh, so you went down too?
Yeah.
So who gets in trouble if it's a shootout?
No one.
They just say it was everyone?
Say it was locals. But the only thing is, no cops turned up, so.
Yeah, I had them. Well, I got all four of them were riding in one car. I don't know how they don't expect you to go AFK. Walks around.
Oh, fuck it. I may just go bed.
Why? Well, at least get fixed and walk about.
Yeah, I would have did that.
Oh. See how much more time I got. Yeah, I was gonna cruise down. I figured you'd be at Legion or something. Three minutes left. Did you know that me and Andrew would do this? And we'd get pulled over and we'd chat it up. We'd chat it up and he would stinking be so nice to them. He would get out with no fine and I would go to jail.
Yo.
What's up?
I'm gonna beat you up and I'm gonna use you as my way out of here.
Nah, I'd pick somebody that's gonna be in here a little bit longer. I only got like a second left.
Oh, fuck's sake.
This guy just walked up to me. He's like, okay, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you and then carry you and I'm gonna use you as a hostage. I was like, I think you better be picking on somebody that's not getting out in 1 minute. I should just let him do it. What? That guy sounded like a real crackhead in life. He's like, yay. His voice was high-pitched. But not gay high-pitched. No. Andrew would turn into a fish and stink and get out of everything. I couldn't stand it. I would let him do the crime. I would end up going to jail. We used to have a thing of how many times he could get out of a ticket. You talking to somebody? You know, at the kickstart I had wasn't too bad. You want to play a round or two of Call of Duty? Nah, I'm just going to get off, do some videos. I got like four of them. I think I only got one. I need her foot for one of them. Weirdest things. Connection interrupted. Reconnecting to server. What's going on here? I can't believe he stole my gun! Come on, reconnect. I don't want to spawn back at the jail. You still there, Q? Oh yeah, you're still moving around. Connection interrupted. Oh, there's a wait area here? Projector over there for... Whoa! We got a locker room here? Oh, we got a freaking locker room. Q, when was the last time you were in jail? We have like a washroom, a locker room?
Been there for like a year.
This is nice. You got a door that opens so we can go shower. You lock me in there. Put me in there with a woman. Oh! They put me in here as a woman too. I was like, I want to be on the girl's side. He says, because of your clothes or whatever, you're going in as a girl. I don't know where he came up with that, though. Connection's gone. I shouldn't have any more time left in here, though. You can't use any of this workout stuff, though. Punching bag's about it. That's stupid. If there's something in the corner I don't see. That corner's locked. I don't know what's in there. Oh, that's the chef's area? Very confined jail. see how much longer it says I got. Oh, I won't even bring up chat. Oh, game's fucked. Guess that's it. Alt F4. Better leave the correct way.